An improper integral. An improper integral of the form integral minus infinity to infinity k of s comma t into f of t into dt is called improper integrals. So in this, s comma s is the parameter and the function k of s comma t is called kernel transform. Is called kernel transform. So here the improper integral, integral minus infinity to infinity k of s comma t into f of t into dt is called improper integrals, where k of s comma t is called kernel transform and s is the parameter here and s is a parameter. So now if k of s comma t is equals to e power minus st for t is greater than or equal to 0 and 0 for t is less than 0. So k of s comma t value is equals to e power minus st for t is greater than or equal to 0 and for t is less than 0 it is equals to 0. Then substitute that. So in this kernel transform is denoted by f bar s. In this kernel transform is nothing but f bar s. So now that f bar s is equals to this can be written as minus infinity to infinity. We can split this minus infinity to 0 k of s comma t into f of t into dt plus integral 0 to infinity k of s comma t into f of t into dt. So now here the value of k of s comma t is equal to, for all negative values this is nothing but 0. Then substitute here for negative limits this k of s comma t equal to 0. Then we will get the total term is nothing but 0. And integral 0 to infinity k of s comma t is equal to what here? E power minus st into f of t into dt. So now f bar s is equal to integral 0 to infinity e power minus st into f of t into dt. This is called Laplace transform. This is called Laplace transform and it is defined. Is defined by L of f of t, that is nothing but f bar s, it is equals to integral 0 to infinity e power minus st into f of t into dt. This is equals to f bar s. In this, L is the Laplace operator and only f of t is equals to, f of t is equals to L inverse f bar s. Here L inverse is inverse Laplace transform and L is Laplace transform. Here L inverse is what? Inverse Laplace transform and L is called Laplace operator. L inverse is inverse Laplace operator. So by Laplace transform definition, what is Laplace transform definition? Let f of x be a function. Definition of Laplace transform. Let f of x be a function for all positive values of t. Let f of x be a function for all positive values. Then the can be written as integral 0 to infinity e power minus st into f of t into dt. Integral 0 to infinity e power minus st into f of t. It is denoted by L of f of t is equals to f bar s. where s is a parameter and t is a variable. L of f of t is nothing but integral 0 to infinity power minus s dt f of t into dt equal to f bar s. This is called Laplace transform. Okay, so now we have some properties of Laplace transform. We have some properties of Laplace transform that are, first one is L of 1 is equals to 1. Properties. Properties of Laplace transform is L of 1 is equals to 1. And the second property is L of t is equals to 1 by s square. Similarly, L of t power n is equals to 1 by s power n plus 1. L of t is equals to 1 by s square. L of t power n is equals to 1 by s power n plus 1. And L of e power a t is equals to 1 by s minus a. L of k is equals to k into 1 by s. L of 1 is equals to 1 by s. This is the first property. L of t is equals to 1 by s square. And similarly, L of t power n is equals to 1 by s plus s power n plus 1 and so on. So now, go for one example for this. Show that L of 1 is equals to 1 by s. So going to the proof. By the definition of Laplace transform, we have L of f of t is equals to integral 0 to infinity e power minus st into f of t into d. By the definition of Laplace transform is L of f of t is equals to integral 0 to infinity e power minus st into f of t into dt. So now, observe once in place of f of t is equals to 1 here. This is equation number 1. Put f of t is equals to 1 in the above. So we will get L of 1 is equals to integral 0 to infinity e power minus st. Substitute f of t is equals to what here? 1 into 1 into d. So now, integral 0 to infinity e power minus st into d. So applying integration for this function, we will get e power minus st by minus s. And upper limit is infinity, lower limit is c. Now substitute upper limit. Here 1 by minus s is the constant term. Take out 1 by minus s. Integral e power minus st. Upper limit is infinity, lower limit is 0. So that is equal to minus 1 by s into. Substitute upper limit here, e power minus s into t is equal to infinity. Nothing but e power minus infinity minus e power substitute t is equal to 0. So now here minus 1 by s into e power minus infinity can be written as 1 by e power infinity minus 1. That is equal to minus 1 by s. It is in the form 1 by infinity minus 1 equal to minus 1 by s. 1 by infinity value is 0 minus 1. So here minus of minus multiplying with minus 1 by s into minus 1. That is equal to 1 by s. Therefore, L of 1 is equal to 1 by s. It is the first property of Laplace transform. So observe what? L of 1 is equal to 1 by s. By the definition of Laplace transform, we have this. And substitute f of t is equal to 1. After this, in place of f of t is equal to 1 is a. Then substitute 1 here. Then we will get integral 0 to infinity e power minus st into dt. And then, applying the integration, we will get e power minus st by minus s. then minus 1 by s into e power minus st, upper limit, lower limit, and then substitute for solving this, we will get L of 1 is equals to 1 by s.
Right here, n plus 1. This is the standard form of the n bar. Thank you.